What's good and welcome back once again to another Resident Evil 2 video. Alright. There's a lot of changes in this one, but it's going good same way. It still have most of the key points that are that's already there, but there's still one and two changes that I've seen. Enjoying the gameplay and learning as I go along. I don't think this is just another great one. So, but I want to jump in. But before that, please be sure to leave a like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell. And one more way. While you're on the way watching, it doesn't matter. So, without further ado, let's proceed. Story continue. Raccoon City, Raccoon Police. Let's see what change. I don't know what I'm going to do to open these one, because I don't know the name for those ones, so. I don't see the name for these. Ah. Uh-huh. Still saying something is around here. Something for the C4. Open sesame. Oh, so this one need back around here. Good, so. So I got another door leading back around here. And there was something else I wanted to check up here as well, so. It's not a big deal coming back around here. Here it is. R2. Open like a key. There we go. Turn the scepter. Yeah, but what's the deal with the scepter?
This room is clear. I'll go. What the hell? What the hell was that? Oh no, we haven't got the rest of yet. Oh. Okay. Okay. You can't stop more than grow now, Leon.
Hey! Leon?
Claire?
Claire! Hold on, I'll be right there.
Okay!
No, you're not.
Claire.
It's what so big nice it.
How are you doing? The helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
Wet.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not
yet. Here, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
No, yeah. No, yeah, I gotta get back up.
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
White okay. People.
Let's get through this. Both of us.
Just.
Marvin, we've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Alright, yes, sir. Damn it, Leon.
right on face, they're breaking up people's house. Weed. Full up. Put on two things and come back. I have two things around here, so pick up this And the high power gunpowder. Alright, there's a clear out. There's a clear out. Alright, so let's put on, store this, store that. I have two space leave. I got have three, but I'm not putting the mela lead up here, so. Oh, the safe. The safe may have around there, so. Alright, so I have three safes. Hold up. Can go around here, so one or two places that can go. We need an extra space up top. Where we go? No, maybe go through that way. No. Oh yeah, we go through that way here. Already. What about that one here? All right, that one there lock. Across another. Go back down, Missy. Can I really see rookie years the name? Really? Get out. Gunpowder. Ah. Alright, wait, wait for the locker so we can come collect your shotgun now. I'll jump from way upstairs. Oh, I know where that one they go. What the hell? Combined. Give it up here. Thank you. Okay. I'ma look. I'm sorry about the one that bought Bob. One more, if we're not mistaken, one more train for this, somewhere about it here. I'm not thinking I hear such a one.
What the?
Let's see if it has stop it. Okay. Alright, that's it for now. I'm going to stop it right here. There's a lot of things happening right now. I got the shotgun. That's cool. A few things I don't know where to go, but I'm still working on it. But this is it for the time being. So hoping to see you guys in another one. Till then, stay safe. Peace. I'm out.